What if there is a function f from a finite set A to a finite set B, and given that f is onto, what can you say about the cardinality of A and B?